Colin, it's your first time going over the gap. Are you looking forward to it?
I'm not sure. It's the weather, I think we're going to be in the cloud at the top, so a bit wet and slippy, but see, looking forward to it.
You're looking very relaxed. Have a great day.
Yeah, thank you.
Everybody be cool. You.
So, Colin, tell us what you think of the Irish stages. Are you enjoying them?
They're getting better now. It was very, very slippy this morning and we were having a few teething troubles with the car, so we're slowly getting that sorted. And the weather's a bit better now, so it's enjoying it more now.
So what about Mall's Gap the second time around? Did you prefer it to the first time?
Oh, yeah, for sure. It's going to be even better the next time. It's just such a difficult stage. It takes time just to get a bit of confidence in it.
The lads are working away there at the car. Are you having problems with it?
A wee bit of a problem with the... I think it's more electrical problem than anything, but we'll find it, I'm sure.
Best of luck, and we'll talk to you later. Thanks. You be cool.